are 30 to 35 cm, wingspan 68 to 70 cm, and 125 to 300 grams in weight. Large sandpiper with scaled gray-brown upperparts, white trunk, and white underparts, streaked and spotted with brown on flanks and sides, yellow-green legs. Bills are slightly upturned, known as common green shank. Females are slightly larger than male. Non-breeding adult has feathers of upper parts rather uniform gray, without dark marking, breast, foreneck, and white face, stronger contrasting dark wing coverts. Juveniles resembles to non-breeding adult, but upper parts browner with buff fringe and neck. The common green shank found throughout northern part of Scotland, Europe, and Asia. Northern population of this species are migratory and spend the winter months in Africa, South Asia, and Australia. Their preferred areas are near freshwater bodies. The common green shank breeds in Europe during the month of April to June. They nest near the preferred bodies of freshwater and form their nest by scraping them in the sand. This species feeds on small fish, insects, and larvae. Green shanks are common winter visitors in India. They are not globally threatened species and currently has a conservation rating of least concerned species. Thank you for watching, and for more video, kindly subscribe the channel.